Howdy, RC pilots. Today we're doing the open source head tracker setup on Spektrum transmitters, specifically for the IX-12. But I think for the newer Spektrum transmitters, it'd be similar. So press model setup, trainer, and wired trainer, since we will not be using the wireless protocol of Spektrum. So press proceed, and you actually have to hold it down. There we go. And go ahead and select FPV. There's many different trainer setup, but we're gonna select FPV. And next is to pick a trainer switch to activate the head tracker. In this case, we're selecting switch E. And you could go ahead and test it, switch it on. And there.
No student signal.
Okay, so the switch works. And then proceed to select output channel. In this case, we are using channel 7 and 8 for pan and tilt. And so it's auxiliary 2 and auxiliary 3 for channel 7 and 8. So for aux 2, you'll want to select mode as in suited. And also for aux 3, mode should be also for student. That means the head tracker is controlling those channels. For other channels that are not set up, it'll remain at, the mode will remain at instructor. Okay, so let's go back to aux 2. And after you select the mode as student, you could also select the input channel. And the input channel number is actually selected by the GUI or graphic user interface for the head tracker. You could actually select any number you want, but in this case, we're keeping it at 7 and 8 as well for pan and tilt. So that's it. That's the setup procedure for open source head tracker on Spektrum transmitters. Next, we'll move on to the plug-in procedure.
Plug in the battery. When it's on, plug this in into the Y. After you plug in the Y, plug in the, what's that called? The head tracker.
Yeah.
On. And let's wait. You gotta wait for it to, yep, you can see the green.
Make sure it's on. There we are.
Okay. Sure. Plug in on. Your, into here.
This, so this adapter. Is the adapter. And that's just a mono audio cable for the trainer cable.
And just plug this in here.
Oh, right now it doesn't have the signal. We got to change it, right? It's not transmitting. It's important to follow these plug-in procedures. Otherwise, the Spektrum transmitter would not recognize the head tracker signal. it's quite temperamental. The other transmitters like Fotaba or FS Sky usually don't have this problem.
Control card is on. Put the battery in. Plug this in. Okay. And everything is plugged in.
Head tracking.
All right.
I hit the reset. Before you hit head tracking, hit the reset. And then we can just move it.
All right. Go ahead. Perfect. Thank you very much, Simon.
You're